Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull. Today we are going to review very exciting project, very interesting project, and to my opinion very undervalued project. This project is building actually something very, very useful for crypto space and for the e-commerce space and for payment processing space. What this project is? It is a BNB Pay. To my opinion, guys, this project is, like I already mentioned, very, very undervalued, because what they are doing, they are actually creating apps or decentralized applications where people will be able to pay, for example, in shops, or for example, where people will be able to pay on e-commerce platforms. They are also creating a plugin for integration into websites, and where they are creating a wallet or mobile application where you will be able to pay with your BNB tokens or any other BNB or Binance Smart Chain tokens by using these processors or tills. Let's stop rambling and let's get into this project. Like I already mentioned, guys, I believe that this is currently hugely undervalued, and if this project actually starts working, if everything what they are planning and what they are building here actually will come through, guys, this project will make hundreds of X's to their token holders. Not to mention that this BPay token will also be stakeable in a week or closer month's time as well. So just by holding this BPay token, you can also make profits. Let's go through this project and what this project is about. But before I even jump into this project, guys, as always, my videos are not financial advice here on Crypto Bull channel. I am just showcasing you projects where I am investing in myself and projects which I find interesting and projects which are at the very, very early stages. This means that these projects could give us the biggest return on investments. They could give us 100x, 200x if these projects explode. If you would be investing in top 50 or top 100 projects on CoinMarketCap, you will not be able ever to make these big gains as we have been making here on Crypto Bull. I have been making already from many different coins which I have been investing, guys, lots of X's. And if you invest, for example, only $1,000, like I said, and if project does 100x, you already make $100,000. This means that you don't have to make a big investment in this project to earn big. But these projects are at the very early stages. This means that we need to hodl these projects for about 3-6 months or maybe even a year. This project has started just recently, and currently it is, to my opinion, very, very cheap. So what is BNB Pay? So the future of merchant crypto payments, and they are building the payment where you will be able to pay on shops, for example, if you are going to shop with mobile application. We will review that as well. And they are actually building a WooCommerce plugin. And for those who doesn't know what is WooCommerce, guys, this means that that is the plugin which is integrated in all online shops which are built on WordPress. And WordPress currently shops are out there about 60% or 70%, which you are visiting, like online shops, those are running or payment processing is done by WooCommerce, guys. And here they are integrating this in crypto. This means that people who are holding crypto, you will be able to buy and sell different stuff on online shops by using your cryptocurrency with BNB Pay. And I believe that this is very, very huge. They are also creating a mobile application where you will be able to pay in shops. And this is here, as you can see here, guys, BNB Pay accept cryptocurrency payments worldwide with our merchant friendly 0.5 MDR. Grow your online business with near instant seamless crypto payment checkout flow and incredibly low fees, guys. And here is the video. Come in and check this out for yourself. I will not be deep diving into this because there is a lot of information about this project, but I paid my attention to this project because they are actually building something what has a use case and what people can use and what gives, like, crypto hodlers like you and me the ability to pay with our cryptocurrency without using any banks. As you see, our BNB Pay products, as you can see, BNB Pay e-commerce checkout plugins, guys, this is about plugins which I talked about, that these can be integrated in WooCommerce plugin, for example, or Shopify or OpenCart. This means that all these shops or online websites or web applications can integrate BPay into their applications or websites. This is very, very huge in my view, guys. And then the second product is BNB Pay Post Terminal Payment Terminal. This means that shops can accept crypto payments, and you or people who are holding cryptocurrencies, they can pay BNB Pay tokens, for example. You can pay by using mobile application, as they are also building this mobile application. And here, if you read more, I have read this website or went through this website myself, guys, there is already people or merchants who are applying and who want to integrate this BNB Pay. And by the way, in WooCommerce, this will be integrated this week on Wednesday. Why use BPay, guys? The BNB Pay payment system offers several key benefits with the power of cryptocurrency: lower transaction fees, obviously, because we are not using banks. For example, there is the PayPal, biggest this payment processor currently, but this will be the same as PayPal, only this will be on cryptocurrency. And because PayPal is using banking system and all transactions are going through banks, transaction fees are very, very high. They are about 3%, there's something like that, guys, where by using this BNB Pay, you will be paying only 0.5%. Here is near instant processing and settlement in under 10 seconds. Elimination of chargebacks and fraud transactions. We have no downtime compared to traditional payment processors who can go down for days. And what BNB Pay can do for you, guys, there's near instant settlement, merchant protection, untapped market reach, and pay less fees, easy integration. And by the way, if you will be holding these BPay tokens, you can also stake them and you can make rewards. It is not live yet, but it is going to be live in nearest months, I believe. I was reading it also somewhere here, guys, but it will also be around. And this is only one product of this BNB Pay, guys, which we have reviewed here. As you see, BNB Pay is the future of merchant crypto payments, and you can find all links here on this website. Here is the like mobile application, and here is much more information about the project. And currently, as you see, the price of one this BPay token is only $0.0007. But if we talk about tokenomics, let's go to CoinGecko. Today it is up 14%. Contract number, if you are interested to add it to your MetaMask, for example, just copy this, open your MetaMask, and on MetaMask use Binance Smart Chain, and you can buy it on PancakeSwap, which is the most popular cryptocurrency exchange for Binance Smart Chain tokens. But here, if we look at market cap, then currently market cap is only 4 million. And if it goes to 40 million, you already 10x your money. And if it goes to 400 million, you already 100x your money, whatever you invest in this token, guys. And that's why I'm investing, because I believe that this project could go even to billions, and it could go to top crypto projects on CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko, guys. And here, if we look at maximum supply of this cryptocurrency, it will be 10 billion. And actually, it will not be 10 billion, because there is about 1.5 billion burned already. And in circulating supply, there is already 6,119,788,716 tokens. This means that there is a most part of these tokens are out there already. This means that there will not be major releases of token which will be dumping the price. Almost all tokens are out there already. And like I mentioned, guys, by holding BPay token, there will also be staking, and you will be able to make profits just by holding this cryptocurrency as well. 24-hour change, this is up 10.5% in recent 24 hours, and there is already 8,000 holders of this BPay token, guys. And here is a lot of information which you can read on their main website, which is bpay.io. And then there is dashboard where you can see statistics about this, and where it will be the dashboard where you will be able to make payments if you would be using, for example, desktop. But there will also be, as you can see, this mobile application which you will also be able to use. And then there is this merchant website, as you see, bpay or merchant.bnbpay.io. But let's have a look at main main features about this project, as you see about us, what do we do, what is BNB Pay. BNB Pay wallet incorporates ERC-1363 EIP to allow customers to spend crypto at e-commerce stores and local cafe or restaurant, all for only pennies in fees. And our objectives are to provide a decentralized, private and instant payment that costs just pennies. And there is decentralized payments, like these are like main features, protects the identity of users and fixed transfer fees. And actually, this is another thing, that they will have fixed transaction fees. This means that it doesn't matter how overloaded will be blockchain or network, anyway, you will be paying the same fees. As you know, for example, now with Bitcoin, for example, or Ethereum, if blockchain is getting overloaded, transaction fees are going up. But this will not be the case with BNB Pay, and for all transactions, whether you are buying, whether you are selling, whether you are sending or transferring money, or whether you are receiving money, there will be exactly the same transaction fee. As you can see, whether you are paying or transferring $5 or, for example, $5 million, you only pay pennies for transaction fee, because transaction fee is fixed and the same to all transactions with BNB Pay. Instant payments, BNB Pay ecosystem, BNB Pay wallet. This is the wallet what I was talking about, which is also coming out soon, guys, which will be for iOS users and for Android. And you will be able to pay with this wallet, and you will be able to use it as a digital wallet for your cryptocurrencies. And then there is BNB Pay e-commerce. This is the plugin which will be integrated for websites, where websites will be able to integrate. Whichever website is using WooCommerce or Shopify plugins, there will be already integrated this BNB Pay, and merchants will be able to also pay not only by PayPal, for example, which is traditional or current system, one of the biggest, but they will also be able to pay with cryptocurrencies with BNB Pay. This means in crypto from your wallet directly. And BNB Pay point of sales, this is like POS terminals, which can be added to shops. If you will go to shop and that shop has this BNB Pay point of sales terminal, you will be able to also pay with your mobile application just by scanning and making a payment for anything you do. For example, like coffee or whatever you are buying, these transactions here with BNB Pay or on these point of sales are almost instant, guys, and they are much cheaper. And then there is BNB Pay reward system to reward users as they spend their BPay and other Binance Smart Chain tokens. To motivate people to spend their cryptocurrencies, they will be rewarded in these BPay tokens on Binance Smart Chain as well. And here is like this wallet which I was talking about, this mobile wallet, and all features which will be included with this mobile wallet, like mobile quick pay, make e-commerce payments, earn BPay tokens and staking tokens. This is what I mentioned, the earn BPay tokens. This is also, we already talked about, track your crypto expenses, and this will be on App Store and on Google Play, guys. And list of merchants which are already on board, like I already said, guys, there is the merchants. This is this other website, which is merchant.bitpay.io. There are already merchants which are on board and which you can already use, and where you can use this application and BNB Pay. You can come in and check them out for yourself. And here is BPay tokenomics. We already talked about it, that maximum supply, as you see, launch supply is 6 billion, 15% burned, 1.5 billion is burned, and 10% payment rewards. This is like 1 billion, and 10% will be kept only with team and development. And this is very, very small. If you compare with other projects, then team is usually holding about or leaving for themselves about 50 to 60% of tokens, where this team is keeping or leaving to themselves only 10%, guys. Here you can buy them. Obviously, this is on PancakeSwap. If you are interested, just click there and you will be redirected to PancakeSwap, where you can buy these BPay tokens. There is also a team and much more information, which I will not be obviously able to cover in this one video. But come in and check this out for yourself. But to my view, guys, this project has a potential. This project has a real use case. I love the idea behind it, and I like that this project currently is very cheap. It is less than a cent, guys, and it is just starting out. And I believe if this project will actually start working, and if all integrations will start working, and if people will start using, then I believe that this price could absolutely explode. So yes guys, this was my review on BNB Pay or BPay token. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.